It's my honor to introduce you to the stars of our show. Please welcome 12-year-old Kenobi and his trainer, Stephanie. In the wild, sea lions can be found all along the West Coast. As far north as Canada, and as far south as Mexico. Now, sea lions, they are very social animals. They are commonly found in large groups called rookeries, and rookeries can be very noisy places. Wait for it. Wait for it. Kenobi. Now sea lions will also identify each other through a breath exchange. This looks a whole lot like a sea lion kiss. Aww. Sea lions belong to a larger group of mammals called the pterapods. This group includes seals, sea lions, and walruses. Now, I'm pretty sure everyone knows what a walrus looks like, right? Hint, hint. But telling the difference between a seal and a sea lion can get a bit trickier. So today we are going to give you a few hints so that you can learn to do just that. First off, take a look at the side of the animal's head. If you see an ear flap, you are looking at a sea lion. Seals don't have these. Seals' front flippers are very short. But sea lions' front flippers are long and flexible, and they use them to pull themselves through the water when they go swimming. Now they use those rear flippers for steering. Check these babies out! Sea lions can rotate their rear flippers underneath their bodies, which makes them extremely mobile. But don't believe me, cue music!
A few moments will